This month, the full house came together to condemn the anti-Semitic myth of dual loyalty and all...
Myth. She thinks it's a fucking myth. What are these clowns doing to these people? Are you fucking kidding me?
...was bigotry with a resolution that, quote, rejects the perpetuation of anti-Semitic stereotypes in the United States and around the world, including the pernicious myth of dual loyalty and foreign allegiance.
The pernicious myth of foreign allegiance with dual loyalty. See what they're doing, people? Oh, we're not bad people because we have dual citizenship to another country and we're serving as elected officials in another country and we have a citizenship there too. Really? And then you're talking about we need to trust you with your dual loyalty citizenships. Yeah, I highly doubt we should trust you people because we can see what you've been doing. Yes. Oh my goodness sakes.
Especially in the context of support for the United States-Israel alliance.
Oh, especially for their alliance together. Really? Look at her looking around. I hope they're going to fucking buy this. I really do. I hope they're going to buy this. Oh my God, long as we keep telling them we're their friends. Oh yeah, and we'll keep them in war, don't worry, but we'll keep telling them we fucking love you, Americans. You can die for us. Don't worry, sacrifice for the chosen people. Really? Ooh, yeah, fucking Americans are so fucking stupid.
I simply declare to be anti-Semitic.
Anti-Semitic, oh my goodness sakes, lady. The word chosen people is the most racist slogan on the frickin' planet. I don't care if it's in a biblical book or not. It is a racist, and I mean highly one of the most racist slogans on planet Earth to this fucking very day.
To be anti-American.
Yes! No place in anti-American. You guys are the most anti-American that I know of.
Place in our country.